But I'm giving him the engine back before the other side.
Gonna have the mic muted. Again.
What we can't complain about today is the weather. Absolutely perfect playing conditions. I'm Derek Ray here on the commentary box, and I'm joined for commentary by Lee Dixon. And what we have coming up for you is a rivals game to look forward to. It's the Groundhogs, and they take on the Lions.
Yeah, thank you, Derek. Always my favourite time of the week.
And he's broken free! Oh, a tremendous block. And he's fired over the corner. Well, the bar can be the goalkeeper's best friend. So the initial 11 for the home side. Alisson begins in goal. Virgil van Dijk plays with Aymeric Laporte in central defence. And in this tactical setup, they have just the one player in attack. this is the lineup for the visitors today. Nick Pope gets the nod between the posts. And in with a real chance. On his own.
Oh, wow.
Only the keeper to beat. Still, he's missed it.
Well, he had one thought, power. He should have thought composure.
As we speak, he has 199 goals for the club. But the target, no two ways about it, Lee. 200. Has eyes for goal. The save was a good one. And the referee has given them a corner. And a strong glove on the ball from the keeper.
What?
Bale. Marco Reus. Reus. And a timely intervention. Steven Gerrard. Well, they get the ball once more.
Sick in it, guys.
Must take the lead here. And they have. You've got to say, it has been coming. So the ball is moving once more. Will there be a quick answer from the Lions? There needs to be. Well, they've given him too much space. Well, it could be on for him here.
Oh, God.
That was a terrific stop in a one-versus-one situation.
Well, high fives all round for the goalkeeper. Absolutely fantastic.
Well, he took care of it defensively. Lam. It's a good-looking ball in behind. Well, he's on the point.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a decent save at first. Not too sure he could have done much better, but in the end, he's got to be disappointed because it ends up in the onion bag. A bit unlucky for me.
From textbook defending.
Whoa.
Rosano. And it's come off the keeper. And a big moment because the referee has pointed to the spot. Penalty coming up. Penalty given and yellow card handed out.
It was worth an effort, that's for sure.
Really getting stuck in. And a throw in it's going to be. Well, the defending needed to be a bit more switched on than that.
Well, this is worth another look, Derek. Lovely movement and guile to easily evade the defender and then through on goal. Do you go for placement or do you go for power? Well, he certainly wasn't messing around, was he? Absolutely smashes it past the keeper. It's a really lovely finish.
Well, a poor attempt at a challenge and on he goes. A real opening now. And he's made it a brace for himself. The defender's just unable to stay with him. And he's having a field day. Well, off they go once more. The Groundhogs still behind, but they've made this a contest. referee blows for a foul. And going short with it. Not a great pass.
Oh, wow.
Mount. Good looking sequence. Oh, showing excellent vision. Well, no degree of difficulty for the goalkeeper. And space to exploit, maybe. It's got to be! And the keeper taking care of the situation. Well, he had to read it and get there, and did. Gerrard. It is a decent looking attack here. Teammate available. Well, on the scent of a hat trick, but not to be.
Well, how many times in a game do you get a chance to get three goals? Not very often. He'll be kicking himself there.
De Jong. And Groundhogs with the ball again. Van Nistelrooy. Oh, in with a chance.
And a goal. Yeah,
five. Seal the hat trick. A masterclass in finishing. Just can't stop him today. The managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game. I think most fans would be pretty happy with this man's display so far. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far, and now the second half is underway. He took care of it defensively. Günther.
Well, as we see from the stats, it's nothing to split these two teams up. It's been a brilliant attacking game. Defences are stretched on both sides. Midfield is creative for both sides. And the forwards have had a field day, Derek.
This might be ideal for the counter. Do they have the guile to open up the defence? Wonderful chip, and then fine goalkeeping.
Well, he came off his line, knew what the player was going to do. Great save.
Shaw. Tackling like that, the onus is on the referee to take action, potentially. The referee has deemed that to be a bookable offence.
Absolutely, agree with that one.
And this situation could be dangerous. That's a foul, and it will be a potentially dangerous free kick. And that short pass, this could be interesting. Neymar. Opportunity in the wide area. Tackling and winning the ball to boot. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Can they keep it going? And the counter-attack came to nothing. Well, that is a defender's job to come to the rescue. A good-looking move. Oh, he's given the ball away. And space for the Groundhogs out wide. A very timely interception. Ronaldo, but it stopped a promising attack in its tracks, and you wouldn't be surprised if there's a card coming out here.
Oh, that should have been a red.
That is a bookable offence.
I don't think you can think anything else after that challenge.
De Bruyne. So a throw in here. Mount. Cristiano Ronaldo.
Whoa.
And the conditions look pretty good for the counter attack. And he read it well. Now the Groundhogs exploiting the space on the flank. Gerrard. Foul there. Free kick awarded. Well, no card, but I think he can consider himself suitably warned. He's played it short here. Lozano. The ball with Marco Reus. Oh, big chance!
Well, you dream of 1v1s as players. He's had one and he's squandered it big time.
We can get more details on that injury situation from our man pitch side, Jeff Shreves. Jeff. Yeah.
Keep an eye on him, because in that last challenge he took a heavy blow to his upper thigh. He's feeling it at the moment, but no sign of him last being taken off.
Cheers, Jeff. A sloppy pass. Well, it's come down to the final 20 minutes here. And players waiting in the centre. Ronaldo! And the last touch off the defender, so a corner coming up. And firing it into the area. That's really sound goalkeeping, not letting the opposition have any scraps.
Well, look at the stats. Very, very close. What do? You keep what you've got, or do you go for the spoils?
And a good-looking ball. A chance to nudge in front. Corner kick here. Played into the centre of the box. Well, nothing comes of it. But a pass that lacks quality. Fifteen minutes remaining. Well, he keeps going. Chance to put them in front. Magnificent defending. De Bruyne. Committed challenge. An intelligent interception. Right on. Could cross it in here. And space for him to cut in. And a pretty straightforward stop for the goalkeeper there.
Yeah, weak shot, straight at him, no problem for the goalie.
Fred. Lozano. Neymar. Sumptuous pass from Neymar. And now waiting to pounce. Oh, it's astonishing! One of the greatest comebacks you're ever likely to see. And now the question is, can they see this out? Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be far from a smooth challenge. Now, will the referee produce a card? That will certainly mean a booking here.
And now he's on a tightrope.
Günther. Well, still time for them to level it. Timely intervention.
Well, the crowd have reacted to this effort the players are putting in. They just need to keep their concentration and the game should be theirs.
It is to be a throw-in. Oh, a nice-looking pass. Just unable to take advantage of that developing situation. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Wonderful chance! Still an opportunity. Well, they survived the attack. Well, great read there to intercept. He's got the right idea with that pass. Oh, it might be.
Fucking bullshit.
He's made it a brace for himself. No one's stopping him, apparently. Not a scoreline we've seen all that often. 5-3. Well, the referee has instructed the fourth official. The
guy's fucking probably left, right, and centre. No fucking card. No fucking red card. Yeah.
Chances on.
God, it's got another. You're a fucking chip cut.
And that is that. Well, a tale of woe in terms of the scoreline as far as the visitors are concerned, really.
Sometimes you get days when things just don't go to plan. Well, this lot went to the next level. They didn't even have a plan. Not a great effort at all. They should be embarrassed.
Looking ball in behind. In it goes! And the second time of asking, and the keeper feels hung out to dry. And a goal! He was composure personified, and he's done his job from the spot. Well, the defending needed to be a bit more switched on than that.
Let's go again.
penalty position, joined by Lee Dixon to help me describe all the action. And we have a foot rivals match coming up for you. I can't wait for this, Lee.
Thank you, Derek. Just flicking through my notes at this one, everything pointed to a really lively matchup. This is, fingers crossed, Nate.
Really getting stuck in. Lam read it well. Useful looking ball. There's still danger here. And in the end, no damage done.
Well, we've had a decent start to this game. I thought we were going to get a first goal then, but the goalkeeper had other ideas.
Well, it could be on for him here. Can they stop it going in? Can he finish? An early goal. It is the ideal opening. 1-0 then.
Chance, but offside the verdict.
Sebastian unable to keep the ball. Oh, he's through here, and it's there for him, and a goal, the quick 1-2, and they've turned this game on its head. It's going their way, 2-0. Well, that is how to run at defenders. Big chance.
Oh!
A goal to reduce the arrears and give them hope that they can turn this round. Well, 2-1 it is here. Beckham. But the danger averted.
Well, Derek, they're still behind, but it's so close to equalising there.
Might be a chance here. It's opened up for him. And a goal to seal the hat-trick. A masterclass in finishing. Just can't stop him today. No shortage of goals in this match. 3-1. Rosano. Can they convert? Still alive. Well, that's really sound goalkeeping, not letting the opposition have any scraps. Being pressed hard. And they want the ball back. They might be. It should be. And somehow he prevents a goal.
Well, it looked a certain goal, Derek. The agility, the reflex is unbelievable.
It hasn't come to very much. Far from textbook defending. Fine goalkeeping to push that away. Zanetti. Promising looking ball. Good technique. Oh, what an opportunity. In it goes. The lead just gets bigger. Surely they can't let this slip now. So back with the action, and the Lions hold all the aces. Very dominant.
The visitors have totally controlled possession. If you have that much of the ball, you can put pressure on the opposition defence, and they look like they're creaking. That's why they're winning comfortably.
Promising move this from Lions. Can he take advantage? Not out of the woods yet. In it goes, and the second time of asking, but the goalkeeper won't be proud of that moment. A glut of goals, 5-1 it is. Figo, quite possibly a yellow card, as the throw was stopped. Well, Ben Davis didn't get away with it. The referee has cautioned him.
Well, the winger will be smiling now. He's got Ben Davis on a yellow card.
And successfully cut out. And the attack looks promising.
Chances. Oh no.
Surely. And a goal to delight the fans. Just what they were.
Sweaty bastard, yeah.
We need to get tighter. Crespo! Oh, did so well to deny him. Corner kick forthcoming. Well, not cleared away completely. Luis Figo! Wonderful block. And over comes the corner. And nothing positive comes of it, unfortunately. And the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. This attack looks highly promising. Safe pair of hands, did his job.
Well, you can tell what the fans think of that decision. They're certain it should have been a penalty.
He's in with a chance. A goal! An exceptional performance, this. Four to the good now. Well, you've got to say, an incredible first half performance. That scoreline tells you all you need to know.
Wow.
Rosano. Can he put it away? And that's the hat trick. Tearing apart this defence time and again. They simply can't handle him.
So tell you what, mate, let's finish you off.
A good and fair challenge. And give it away. Decided there will be just 1 minute of added time. Calvert-Lewin. Possession one. The first half here comes to an end.
Your own smashed me and your own blocked. Smashed an army.
Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Tremendous intuition to win it back. Royce. And in with a real chance. Oh, it comes to nothing in the end. Really should have made more of that. Beckham. And room now out on the wing. That's an effective cross aimed at the back post. Alas, a wild, wild attempt.
Well, after that effort, I'm not sure whether he's right or left-footed.
Philipp Lahm. Ronaldo. He's in behind. Oh, there it is! It's one goal after another!
Come on, man, pack your bag and go away.
A glorious night for football, perfect playing conditions. My name is Derek Ray, with me in the commentary position is the Arsenal legend Lee Dixon, and we've got action from the weekend league coming up for you. It's the Lions and they take on the Saints.
Yeah, hopefully we should be in for a good game, Derek. Always tends to be very competitive in the Foot Champions Weekend League. Lots of pressure, lots at stake. Hopefully it lives up to the billing.
And that is going to be a free kick. Couldn't keep it. Well, that could be his final rebuke, I think, and the referee's making that absolutely clear.
Oh, I like that, Derek. Good refereeing. Nice and strong. Told the player exactly what he was thinking.
And the Saints moving the ball forward. What can they do from here? Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. He's taken on his opponent here. And the flag has gone up. Offside. So making the substitution now. Well, Cristiano Ronaldo is one away from hitting 250 goals for his club. Will it happen today, Lee?
Well, Derek, I've got about 28 goals for Arsenal. This lad can get 250 today. It's quite remarkable.
Fruitful looking attack. Can they forge ahead? The importance of that tackle cannot be overstated. And possession given away. Good technique displayed. In position. Pivotal moment defensively. A really intense pressure applied. Wamangituka. In with a chance. There it is. The opening goal of this match. And what a start they made. So the ball is moving once more. Will there be a quick answer from the Lions? There needs to be. He's got the right idea with that pass. Could be. And another one. Two quick goals. Will it turn out to be the two pass knockout? It's going their way, 2-0. Well, that's not watertight defending. Wamangituka and Bellingham. Great challenge, he got nothing but ball. Coutinho. And Bellingham, Wamangituka. De Jong. Really good challenge. Well, nicely cut out. Now what can they do with the ball? Jude Bellingham, onto De Jong. It's opening up for them. Well, the flag has gone up here. Offside it is. Luis Vigo. And he read it well, intercepting it.
The visitors have had total control of possession and all of their team are enjoying this performance. That's why they're winning and that's why they're one of the best teams.
Lozano.
Fucking dick.
What a great challenge. Free kick here. He's been admonished by the referee. He's now got to walk something of a tightrope.
Yeah, he knows exactly where he stands. Look at the referee, how he's told him off there. No yellow card, but certainly knows what the...
The angle didn't really favour him. Not too far away.
Well, I guess it's worth a chance. He's in a tight angle there, but could he pull it back to a teammate?
Coutinho. Wamangituka. Sancho. And Bellingham. Opportunity it is. And they've only gone and applied that finishing touch. Well, the offside flag has been raised. No goal.
Well, it was close, but it just went a little bit too early.
Crespo. Taken away. He won the ball. Alfonso Davies. And he read it well. And Figo providing vision. Chance to reduce the arrears.
Oh, the fucking missing
that. And didn't miss by much.
Oh.
Good bit of pressing. Well, that's how to beat your opponent. Will he? And he's fired it against the post.
That boy's hit the bar, isn't it?
Wonderfully weighted pass. Can he finish this? And a goal to increase their advantage to three. Can they be stopped? So the game continues, and the Saints hold all the aces, accelerating away here. They do to stop him running up, and he's in, and it's still on for him. Really intense pressure applied. He's beaten his man. Well, timed his challenge magnificently, breaking at pace. In with a chance. The net is staring him in the face. Well, he did his job defensively. And Bellingham, here's Sancho. It might be. So now a corner. Over it comes. And well off target in the end. Good pressure from the defender to put him off. Went in strongly to win the ball. That is that for the first half here. Well, we're picking him out for a reason. He's having a terrific game in attack, Lee.
Well, Derek, he's what I used to call a pest. Never lets up, always asking questions of you as a defender. Questions you don't normally have the answer to. That's why he gets so many goals.
So back in business, and it really was a dizzying first 45 from the Saints' point of view. Let's see how the second 45 plays out. And dispossessed. He's got past his man. And a goal! Cristiano Ronaldo!
Well, arguably the best player in the world.
Well, it's a tale of four goals in this match now. 3-1 it is. Jadon Sancho. Bellingham. Oh, surely. Well, it might still work out for them. And you don't want to lose possession there. Sancho. And he's made it a brace to himself. The defender's just unable to stay with him. And he's having a field day. Not too much defending going on in the grand scheme of things. 4-1.
Fucking power, low car, door, no fucking joke.
Ronaldo.
Oh, yes. Untidy
with the ball.
See what I mean? Never power, low kick.
No yellow card, instead a firm warning from the official. Gray. And the referee spotted the foul, but has played advantage.
Fuck off. Pick.
De Jong. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Rosano. Oh, what an opportunity. It's gone in. And well, he might celebrate on the back of that.
Well, here's the replay, and what a ball that is to put him through. And when he gets through to the keeper, he just smashes it past him, gives him no chance to think. A lovely finish.
Oh, left his man behind here. De Jong. An to Bellingham. It's opening up for them. Oh, what's he gone and done? He knew he had to make the tackle and did. De Jong. Unable to keep the ball. Looks promising, this. And in with a real chance.
Well, he'll be getting thumbs up all round for the goalkeeping performance,
but
especially
for
that save. Absolutely brilliant, Derek, wasn't he?
Takes the shot, but it can't get all the way through. This might be ideal for the counter.
Fucking shit bastard.
All hands on deck. Well, it petered out. Wamangituka. Back for Sancho.
Oh yes, what a fucking joke.
Tearing apart this defence time and again. They simply can't handle it. Well, he keeps going. Great opportunity. A goal! That's two for him today. They simply can't stop him. No wonder he's celebrating.
Well, we can see here it's a good finish, but really it's all about the concerted pressure beforehand. Really disciplined, working as a team to force a mistake and regain possession high up the pitch. Then they take full advantage.
Oh, surely. Can they stop him going in? Well, nothing untoward happened. Cristiano Ronaldo. Lozano. And he could be in proper trouble here. What a high quality stop it was.
Well, look at the speed he sets himself, Derek. He gets ready and makes a really good save.
Fine reaction from the keeper.
Yeah, it looked like a good opportunity, to be fair. But the keeper was more than equal to it.
15 minutes remaining. Jude Bellingham. Well, visionary passing. It's got to be. And there it is. Another goal. And surely there's no way back from this now. Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. Wamangituka. Well, he did his job defensively. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Fizzled out.
Fucking bullshit, mate.
Jadon Sancho. And Bellingham. Now with Sancho. And back to Bellingham. Is this the moment?
See.
They call themselves. And danger still. And the penalty has been given here. He's been admonished by the referee. He's now got to walk something of a tightrope.
Yeah, he knows exactly where he stands. Look at the referee, how he's told him off there. No yellow card, but certainly knows what the referee's thinking.
You know, he's got a penalty.
Sancho. And return to Sancho. Both hands on it. Good goalkeeping. Breaking in pace. Marco Reus. Will they profit from this situation? Still could be dangerous. And the keeper has custody of the ball, but just a few seconds beforehand, he had a big save to make.
Well, keep hold of it. Have a breather, because that first save deserves us all to look at him and clap.
The quality of pass needs to be a bit better. Sancho. Oh, he's really up on the mark here. It could be up for grabs. Oh, no damage done. He's in with a chance. And mistimed the run, sadly. That's offside. De Jong. Wamangituka. Back with Sancho. He takes aim. And he's only gone and made it a hat-trick. Absolutely unplayable today. What a performance. Neither side shy about shooting in this match. There goes the final whistle. Not the result the fans were hoping for, Lee.
Sometimes you get days when things just don't go to plan. Well, this lot went to the
I don't quite watch the clock and stop it. It's clock and record and noise.